Welcome to this episode of The Toy Review. And what an episode we have got. I'm so excited for the next Star Wars that's coming out. Get it now. We're going to be looking at some toys from the newest Star Wars coming out in December. That's Star Wars Episode 8, Return of the Jams. And who can wait for this? Because I can't. Here we go. Today we're going to be looking at, oh man, just pick this up. Look at that. The Lieutenant of the Resistance, the evil Kylo Ren. He is a bad dude. It comes in a classic cardboard plastic hybrid. Is it biodegradable? Activee Sony Dita's Comb Force Link. That sounds pretty expensive. Uh-oh, he's got the scar from the last episode. Him and Ran Jims had the big Skaber sword fight and he got the cut right there. Oh boy. Let's unbox this bad boy and get into it and see what, maybe we'll get some spoilers. Okay, here we go. Look at that. It removes. So I think that is confirmation that Kylo Ren is going to remove his cloak at some point. Maybe it's a fight with the Imperials, or maybe it's because it's a little hot. It's not as drafty as he thought it would be. See the detail? Look at the detail on the scar.
Don't leave me, Cheryl!
Because I am an adult and I have a disposable income and I can buy stuff like this and it's not a big deal. When I think about Star Wars, I think about being a kid. And I didn't have money to buy Star Wars stuff when I was a kid, but now I can. Cheryl, that's what money's for. You don't need to spend it on toilet paper and fresh fruit and vegetables. That's stupid. This, I will have this forever. I will always own Kylo Ren and his belt. We bought all those candles. And I didn't say, if it makes you happy. I think we'll put him right there. And of course, peeking out on the left is the man Ren Falcrest, who did 12 parsnips in the Cran Pass. This was 9,500 pieces. One of the most limited edition Lego pieces ever, but as you can tell, it's pretty much worth it because it's movie accurate. And now I show it off. And when people come over to the house, oh, is that Kylo Ren from the newest episode of Star Wars? Is that? Well, I didn't even know that was out. That's pretty cool, man. Do you want some of this beer that I brought? I should call her.